Let's show you some picture in picture. I took some video this summer of a beautiful hike in Franconia Notch. And then up here, I did a little recording with a FaceTime camera about it. So I'm going to have that playing in the corner of the video. So what I'm going to do is I've got this. This was in there. I put this in here first. And then I'm going to take my video clip here, pull it down, and place it right above it. And you can put it where you want it to start. I'm going to have it start right at the beginning. And when I let go, I've got a new tool up here. And when I click on that, I've got some new options. And we're going to play with right now is called Picture in Picture. All right, so what it does, it takes the top video and uses it as an overlay onto your original or the foundation. You can move this picture in picture where you want it. You can make it a little bigger if you want to. And then when you play it, there it is. If you want to get a little more creative, you could record a series of these, three or four, and bring them down separately. And you could have one playing in this corner. And when it's done, you could have the next, place the next one down next to it and have it over here. So it was moving around. So that's kind of a cool effect you can play with too. All right, so there's your picture in picture. And it's this new tool right here that gives you those selections. All right, have fun with that.